you know, once you play with that at the start, it feels maybe a bit more like a tool that is attached to you, like, you know, you're holding a drumstick or something like that in your hand and tapping on something, but then it becomes a bit more mushy, whether actually play with 11 fingers is not entirely trivial. And that has to do with how your brain is actually wired up.